Okay, so that says we're live. It is definitely difficult to tell with live producer. For those of you that follow our weekly podcast, and actually it's the precursor to the podcast, How I Met Your Mortgage, and caught that yesterday. We do that every Monday morning. You'll know that we had some issues with some software changes to this stuff, but this does appear to be working thus far, so I'm just gonna count my blessings and hope that it does work this time for you guys. So a lot of you probably got our blog post via email last night, and it is up on our website, so we typically follow that up with a live video. So this blog post, we do it twice a month, is about seven easy and money-saving tips to increase your home's curb appeal. And obviously, with what's going on in the real estate market right now, I'm not sure how relevant curb appeal is. It seems to me I could probably let my grass die, paint my house black, cover up all the windows with tin foil, and it would still sell. But we certainly wanted to get this content out there and wanted you guys to have it. So, seven tips. Observe the layout and exterior. You guys can go to the website and read the details on this. I won't bore you with all of it. Number two, improve your lawn. Number three, make the front door look brand new. That's certainly a big one. Number four, light up your home and landscaping. Number five, pathways, gravel, mulch. People who are keen on their yard would rather have a path to walk along than walk through the grass or flower beds or whatever the case may be. Porches, patios, decks, furniture, and flowering plants are really good stuff there. And use a pressure washer to clean your home's exterior. I actually have a couple of them if somebody wants to borrow one. So that's basically it. Some cheap and easy ideas on how to improve curb appeal. Hopefully that this is working. You guys can see me, you can hear me. Hopefully all of that is status quo. Other than that, have a great week. Looks like spring has finally sprung, which might actually just mean here in Colorado that we're in that first deceitful spring and we've got second winter or third winter or fourth winter still coming. Those of you that live along the Rocky Mountain region, boy, a Midwest, upper Midwest, all kind of have an ear to that. So, yeah, that's basically it. Hope you guys have a great day. Go check out our blog post. And if you use our text code, that's at the bottom of your screen, text CORE to 63566. It'll ping you back all the previous blog posts, our website, some other information about us. And so on and so forth. So that's it. We will see you guys next time. And fingers crossed, I hope this worked.